A stern warning from Johnson County health experts has some Overland Park pools closing. Health experts are strongly recommending all pools be closed, at least temporarily. It's in response to a cryptosporidium outbreak in 11 pools. Indian Trails Pool in Lenexa is not identified as one of the affected pools, but the city is closing the facility anyway as a precaution. Now, that's where we find KMBC 9's Martin Augustine. Martin, if cryptosporidium was not found at that pool, why is it shut down?
Maria, it's all a matter of precaution. As we just said, the Johns County Health Department's recommending that all pools close for some time to ensure there's no crypto in the water. No different here for Indian Trails Pool. They're very clear in the sign here that says Indian Trails has not been identified as one of the affected pools, but due to the city's or the county's recommendation, the facility will close down for the weekend. Now, this was to be the next to last weekend of the summer for the Indian Trails Pool, a real downer for families counting on one more weekend of swimming in the hot August sun. But the overriding concern here from the city of Lenexa, of course, is safety. It wants to take no chances this weekend. The Parks and Recreation Director of Lenexa saying, "We believe this is the most prudent course of action to take at this time." Back out here live at Indian Trails Pool. When is the pool going to reopen? Well, the sign says right here, pool is closed until further notice. So we don't know when it's going to open up again. Again, this pool has not been identified as one with crypto. The closure is a precautionary method. Now, there's other pools around Johnson County that have closed down for a few hours and have reopened. Best advice is if you want to get some swimming in tonight or tomorrow, you call ahead to your favorite pool and find out if it's open or not. Reporting live in Lenexa, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.